the equator, so I'm going back to the southern hemisphere. And I'm really excited about starting to see the Southern Cross, although I'm not sure when that's going to be. I think we'll probably be asleep when we cross the equator, so I doubt there's going to be an all singing, all dancing mariachi band, but I'm really looking forward to it. I'm going home to the southern hemisphere.